If you're a woman who's been a victim of a sexual assault and the assailant has ran away, wouldn't you rather talk to somebody who is trained in helping you deal with what you're dealing with, as opposed to somebody whose main training is that they know how to use a firearm, right?